Or you could hook it off of Fade Lie. You got a shot here, Jimmy. I'm in trouble. I'm playing this straight up.
All right, now this golf course at Aviara is beautiful. One of the tough things is every time I stand over the ball, I feel like I'm never flat.
Absolutely. And this 18th hole is no different here.
Oh.
So what do you do?
Golf tip of the week, right? Perfect time.
Perfect time.
Uneven lie. I know you guys deal with them a lot out on tour. You don't
and
play flat
here.
Golf courses,
we play
right?
here.
And so for me, Nat, one of the main things that I see, you know, when we're hitting uneven lies is you have to match up, first of all, your shoulders to the lie. So my lie's a little bit this way. If I have my shoulders this way, what's gonna happen is I'm gonna bottom out behind a golf ball and I'm not gonna hit the golf ball first. So set up before I even hit the shot is really, really important. What do you think about?
Set up is the most important. Once you can get set up, your feet are above the ball, get a little more knee flex in and get nice and comfortable. And if it's the reverse, same thing, maybe grip up a little bit and stand a little bit taller. But it's most important that your setup's good, and then just play the slope. You already have to hit from here. Don't try to do anything fancy. Your feet are above the ball, it's gonna go left to right, feet below the ball, right to left, and just pick your target and let it go down that line.
I need to make this happen right now. It's a big shot. That's your golf tip of the week. Don't cut too much.
Uh-oh.
Stay there.
Oh,
I don't know.
That could be
wet.
That could be right on the edge, or maybe a foot in the water.